الحديث الثاني عشر عن أبي مسعود الأنصاري رضي الله عنه قال: قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم: حوسب رجل ممن كان قبلكم فلم يوجد له من الخير شيء إلا أنه كان يخالط الناس وكان موسرا، فكان يأمر غلمانه أن يتجاوزوا عن المعسر. قال: قال الله: نحن أحق بذلك منك، تجاوزوا عنه. رواه مسلم وكذلك البخاري والنسائي.
حديث 12. On the authority of Abu Mas'ud al-Ansari, may Allah be pleased with him, who said that the Messenger of Allah, may the blessings and peace of Allah be upon him, said, A man from among those who were before you was called to account. Nothing in the way of good was found for him, except that he used to have dealings with people. And being well-to-do, he would order his servants to let off the man in straitened circumstances from repaying his debt. He said that Allah said, We are worthier than you of that. Let him off. It was related by Muslim, also by Al-Bukhari and An-Nasa'i.